making her way to the ring from out of this world, the world women's champion, Shane Rock.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxon would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
Well, guys, she certainly has her work cut out for her here tonight. That's for sure.
Yeah, but she knew that coming in, Cole. I assure you, she did her homework and knows exactly what to expect from her opposition here.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
And Alaska's largest city certainly seems ready for this one. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. There she goes. Look out. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Nothing nice about that move, guys. She clearly doesn't care about the rules. She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. Perfectly executed.
Look at her go.
Nope, reverses it. Going for broke. She comes up with a slam.
She got it.
A quick finish. Can she do it? Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
And she's toying with her now. Going for it all here. DDT!
She is just so...
Can she do it here?
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. And that's a win to start off the night.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.